The NYPD has made a third arrest in a series of druggings and robberies of men in Hell's Kitchen, including some that turned deadly. 35-year-old Jayqwan Hamilton was seen leaving the 7th Precinct in Lower Manhattan tonight. His arrest is in connection with the deaths of Julio Ramirez and John Umberger last year. Two other men have already been charged with murder.